design modeling, we learn about shapes, shadows, and art things, a lot of art, but we also learn about how to design a product for certain people, and we also learn how to fit the most needs, I guess, for a certain customer when it comes to designing, like, let's say, a room or a house. We also learn about how to design everything into scale. And we also learn how to print into scale, and that comes in a very important way when it comes to architecture and other engineering jobs. So I definitely take this class.
In Project Lead the Way, 3D Design and Modeling, you'll learn how to 3D model a variety of items taught by Mrs. Olson. You'll also learn how to create your own design.